Oh, man. Sheesh. One second. Wait, y'all.
Mm-hmm.
You can load up.
Cool.
Oh, man. How do you lot cope with this, honestly? Like, no AC? What's wrong with you people? Oh, fuck's sake, man. Yeah. Yo, we need to get rich hella quick so we can actually have some decent stuff, you know?
Get them AC effects.
So when's the blow up, bro?
We'll see. Oh,
nice. Oh, fuck.
So, good touch. Go mid. I'll try to get a T.
Okay. Oh. I don't have any booster.
It's fine.
No!
Wait, they're ongoing.
No, oh. They're not! Oh, I went the wrong way. Fuck. I hit him.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go mid.
Yep, T.
Yeah, nice. Good pass. I don't fuck this. I nearly choked that! I went in too much, I was like, oh!
Got it.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, we got this. Is there any tips for getting the first touch, or is there just nothing you could do except just go?
I mean, there's different kickoffs.
Is it like ones that... Oh, I don't know why I just did that. I don't know why I just juked you.
I got it.
Oh my days! Wait.
I ain't got that though.
Oh, he missed it. Nice, all you.
Just do that. Nice.
Alright, I don't have any boost. Oh, that's a nice block. Oh, wait, what? No! Wait, I thought you blocked it.
Yeah, I
could have. It looked like such a good block on my angle. Wait, so what happened?
Is it actually going in?
Nah, it's good. Yeah. Nah, it's good. Is that you? Yeah, it's you.
Yeah.
Oh.
What? Bro, why?
No, I missed! Oh, I was gonna go for the second touch as well.
He doesn't score these.
I'm not back yet, so stall for time, yeah?
Alright, we're chilling.
Okay. Can you get it to me?
Where are you, right?
I'm right, yeah. Beautiful.
Perfect.
Beautiful. Beautiful! That was so... Oh my god, that was such good teamwork. What the fuck? Damn. Sheesh. So how long ago was it that you are at my level? Been a minute or...
I don't know. It depends what rank you are.
I don't know what rank I am. You?
It's been at least 3 years. 2-3 years.
Damn. That's not.
Yeah, 3 years.
Oh, you dicks. Oh. 2-3. Ah! Oh.
Off the corner.
Okay.
I'll hit it mid.
Okay, I'm mid. Oh, I went too far! No! I thought it was gonna go so much faster! Fuck. God damn, this game is hard. Alright, so you said 2-3 years, yeah? He's trying something, by the way.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
Alright, good luck with that one.
Okay, well, that's just not my job, is it?
Fine, you got it.
Down, mid. No! Oh my god, you got that! Oh! Fuck!
Chilling.
Oh, man!
I almost missed it, I didn't wanna...
I almost had it, I was like, oh no! Yeah, you dodged me like by an inch, that's crazy. You see, I never know how you even predicted where I'm going, I'm just going crazy, you know?
I'm just kind of playing slower. Usually it's a lot faster pace, so I can kind of react to what's going on.
You got it or no?
Yeah. Oh my.
No, that's fine. That was a good touch by him, though. Dickhead.
Alright, I'll wait. Wait for the touch. Nice. I got it, I'll try to get it mid.
Alright, I'm going mid.
Alright, wait. We're still going.
Still got it?
Yeah.
Nah, it's too fast. Too slow. Oh. So in that situation, do I just boost faster than him, or?
It's kind of like a trust thing. Like it depends. It's
Oh, do I trust? Oh, he's gone. He's gone.
He's
done.
Missed.
No, no, he's gone.
Both. Yeah. It's kind of like a
trust thing. Where like I have to just trust you and beat her.
Kind of, yeah. Or and just stay back. It's one of the two. You have to make the choice.
Ah, right. So either full trust or full don't trust. Or,
yeah. Just don't hesitate, basically.
See, I was like revving up, you know.
Yeah.
Ah, I tried that.
Wait, this guy's fully dribbling. What am I seeing?
Yeah, I tried to stop him. He's kind of nuts. What, did you expect him to be that good?
He shouldn't be.
Oh, I tried something.
Oh, go on, go on.
Come on, please.
Go again, go again.
Yes, let's go! That counts as an aerial, kind of.
I get up. Wait, we'll see. I need to. Nah.
Yeah, you did see the boost at the end, bro. Come
you
on.
There you go. Nah. Ain't counting that one.
You got it.
Yeah, he's got it, though. Nice.
No! I missed. Fine. Oh, you got it. Nice.
Nice.
I got money on me. Oh, I can't direction it.
That would have been nice.
Damn. I wish I knew how to.
They've got it. Yeah. Oh, good luck. This guy's like flicking and all sorts of pretty good.
I think he's doing what you're doing.
I mean, I don't know. I can't tell because he's missing the ball at the same time.
I think he might be missing on purpose.
I don't know.
I don't know how to do the actual plays. Alright, I can't.
Go for it.
We missed it. Oh! We both went for it. We both went for the block.
Nah.
Oh, you got it. You got it. Almost.
He's not smurfing.
Is he not? Because he's using boost. I think he is, right?
Yeah. I think he's just good at some.
Oh, yeah, he is. Yeah.
Definitely struggling a little.
I think he's just a decent casual player.
Yeah.
Like me on Fortnite.
Oh my god, it's him.
Wait, no, it's not. I wish though, you got it. Oh, shit.
He doesn't get faked.
Nah, I don't think he's smart enough to get faked, bruv.
True.
Whoa, I missed. Damn. Come on, you got it all the way. Yes. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. No. We gotta keep it up. No! We had him, we're going. Damn. Oh, wait.
GG these ranks.
Sorry?
So no one says GG these ranks.
Nah, we don't know how to use the text chat.
By the way, if you've been getting the challenges, you can get credits from it.
What do you mean, what challenges? Oh, the claim stuff. Oh, sure, yeah.
Yeah, look at the 7th anniversary one where it says a few challenges.
R1, yeah. I'm on 6 out of 10, apparently.
Yeah, can you click? Does it have like a thing like you can claim?
Yeah, a lot of them.
Yeah, claim one of those.
Golden Goat. Oh my god, that sounds cool. Okay. Play 10. Okay, I got some weekly stuff as well.
Yeah, get some of those because it gets you credits and there's no other way to get credits for free other than this. It's one event.
Oh, that's kind of...
It's the first time they've done this.
Oh, damn. Okay. That's cool. All right. So I need to get 4,000 total points in online during the limited time mode. Use This Is Rocket League in the chat, in quick chat, three online matches.
You need to find that.
What's the...
Go settings.
All right.
Then chat.
Okay.
And view/change Twitch chat, yeah.
Okay.
Just change one of them, so this is rocking.
I'm gonna say... Defending, I guess? Oh no, post-game. Oh, no, not post game. After the
post game, you can only use that after.
Yeah, okay. So defending to this is Rocket League. Where is that? Oh, no, compliments, right? What a save, great pass, nice shot. Nah, I like all of this. Alright, fuck it. Alright, got it. Okay, what other challenges are there? The other one I need to do is get 40 clears. That's fine. I'll probably just do that during the game. Yeah. Play 20. Yeah, play 20 online matches during the limited time mode. Okay. Yeah, so just play it, basically, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're chilling now. Just that quick chat one. Fucking hell, bro. Kaguya, I won't go lie. You know how, like, you give 10s to the ones that, like, actually impact you? Like, yeah. Like a 10 out of 10 rating. I couldn't give Kaguya that, even though it impacted me. Because it just made me feel so shit, you know? It was too wholesome. I was like, nah, we can't be having that one. That's just, honestly, it was just... The 2 a.m. feels was too much. Oh, this guy's decent, I think.
I haven't watched season 3 yet.
It's a decent season. It's just like, you know, I mean, I'm sure you can guess why everyone likes it, you know? You might have seen clips. I'm mid, by the way.
I haven't, but I'm fine with that. So.
Okay. Oh, that's you. Dumb.
All good.
I'm going to pass it to you.
Yep.
Oh, I did not pass it to you.
Back to you.
All right.
Come back to
him. Oh, this guy climbed it.
He might score.
Oh, you got it. Yeah, oh! I was going too slow.
Unfortunate.
Yeah, I tried to do the double jump thing, but I didn't make it any faster. Damn. Hate to see it. Alright. Is it me? No, I see. Nice. Good one. Are you actually just predicting that? I'm going mid. I'm just going aerial.
Mm. Oh! Oh my god.
Yeah, I meant to do that.
Oh my god.
Wait, you scored, right?
No, it was you.
Yeah, it ricocheted off you. Ricocheted off you. That's crazy. Yeah. You see, that's a casual thing. You know, I do that all day. Yeah. I definitely wasn't just YOLOing it and hoping for the best.
Oh my, I almost pinched that so far.
Whoa.
Gone.
No! Why is it so hard to do these shots? Nice, good try. No, it's a good try, good try.
You go first, it's gone.
Should I go first?
Yeah, go first. Okay. Let's wait for his touch. Go again. And again.
No, I went too far forward, my bad. Oh wow,
you hit this guy.
The control on this game is... No, that's fine. I'm here.
You got it? Gone. Yeah. Nice.
Oh no! Oh, I don't know how you did that, but good job. How bad of an idea is it to drive backwards? Scale of 1 to 10.
Situational.
Oh my god, this guy's just bumping me! But what? This guy did not want me to touch the ball.
Oh, really trying to go for you there.
Oh, I missed. Okay. I don't know why he's going for me, bro. Oh, nice goal. No.
I got one.
Alright, fuck it.
I believe.
I don't believe. It's a good pass, though. Good pass. Damn.
Uh-oh. That's all you're good.
Yeah, I got it.
Go on, let me see some.
Okay. There. And then bounce, and then...
Wait.
I missed the shot. Okay.
I'm waiting for him. Oh, hello.
Oh. These guys are a bit too decent, you know?
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Ah, I didn't see that guy there. I only saw the first one.
Hit towards. Okay. Oh, it's going to roll. It's going to roll for a while. They might get it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I bumped it. Oh, sorry, you were there.
Nah, we're good.
Oh, yeah, we both missed.
Left.
I'm going left.
Oh, that's a goal.
That's beautiful. Oh my god. I don't have the words, bro. That was synergy to the max. What the fuck? Oh my god, you said it and it went there. That's never happened before in casual. The fuck? That's never happened. Oh my days.
Uh-oh.
You got it?
Yeah.
Nice. I missed the ball. Okay. That guy came out of nowhere. Oh, slow down.
Gone. Oh my. I'll try and hit it off the corner.
I'm going mid. Oh. Okay, so do I just fly here or what? He's there. What the fuck? He's there. You got it, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm going mid again.
Trying to bomb me. Wait for his touch.
Sorry, I went for the touch.
Go.
I don't have it. Nice. Oh, I missed the ball by that much.
Oh, good luck. Go on.
Well, I don't want to step, I guess. I don't know if that's what you meant me to do, but...
I mean, it's something, it works, I
guess. That's not what I meant to do, though.
Fuck. He ain't getting past me.
Okay. They went off the backboard. Watch it. Nice.
Oh, go on, I see you.
Yeah, I went too far forward. I was boosting, but for no reason. I got that.
Nice. Touch back to you.
Yeah, come on. Was I in?
Oh, you. No.
Nah, he was there. Oh!
Go on.
Nah, I thought I could fake it. That one I actually didn't mean to fake, by the way. Just saying. No! Ah, you dicks.
Oh, you did mean to fake it? Or?
Yeah, I did. I just...
I was gonna say it worked, because it made him hit the ball. He was trying to get you, I think.
Okay, damn.
Watch this fake.
Alright.
They don't even know what it is.
They don't know what a fake is, bro.
They don't know what it is.
I mean, it worked at them.
Oh my god.
It just looked like you missed the ball, bro. Oh no. Okay. Oh no. These guys have zero clue. I wonder if that's ever happened to me. You know, like I thought I did something cool, and it was just like, oh, that guy just was trying to fake me, and I was just too stupid to realize.
Nah, I doubt it.
Keep it up!
Trying to...
No!
Oh my god. Wait.
Damn. Wait, overtime? What? We want to win? Oh.
Yeah, that's 2-2.
I did not realize that.
Finally, the knees. Bro, do you want to know?
Oh, yeah. I got it.
Go on.
Oh, I missed the boost.
Get a mag up.
Nice. When oh shit, my bad. Oh, did I get in your way?
No. I was just staying close.
Oh, I might have just set them up. Oh, okay. This
nah, he's not
even
there.
He's not that guy?
Oh, I'll go.
Okay. Alright, I'm going mid.
One more.
Okay. Oh, my bad. I thought you meant one more as in I hit it. I'm gonna pass.
Too fast. I can get that. Wait. Back mid?
I'm going mid.
Oh, it's bad.
I'm stopping it. Oh,
that's fine. He's beating me. Fine.
Nice, good job.
Oh,
return demolish. Oh, I missed the ball. God damn it. You got it. Nice.
Yeah.
Let's not do any more fake. I missed it. Oh, thank you. Oh, okay. Well. I thought he handed it over to me, but apparently not. You got it?
Mid.
Alright, I'm going mid. No, too fast. Fuck.
I'll try it.
If there's anything you're going to do with that, I don't know what the fuck it was, but good try, bro. Mid?
Yep. Oh, what a pass.
Oh!
Damn. Wait. Nah. Oh, I was trying to make a own goal.
Still mid. Oh. Is that?
He's on goalie.
Nice! Woo! That's how we do it. Oh my god.
Woo! Guy panicked so hard.
Yeah, it's fine. It was GG. Actually a balanced game, you know?
Yeah.
How do I use a chat? Oh, wait, I didn't use any of the things. Fuck.
What's it? What's it?
Was that toxic? Oh no. Okay. Yikes. You know what? We don't talk about that. I was trying to do the thing that this is Rocket League or something, but... I forgot. It's fine. He knew what I meant, right? Yeah. Yeah. He must have done. Yeah. I'm not an asshole.
Yeah. Sure.
Sure. Oh, my days. Alright, hold on. It says good. Alright, we got it. Should I do the pack opening and stuff? I don't know if it's worth it. I kind of like my setup.
Probably won't get much, but you can try.
No, just load the next one. I need to remember to do that chat.
Someone's in Discord, man.
Alright, Vlad. Who?
Vladdy.
Oh, Vlad, you here? Yo, what's good, Vlad? Yo, you muted though. When did he join? What the fuck?
Joined like the mid of that game, I think.
Ah, okay. Yo, Vlad, hop on if you're here. I think he's muted, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna DM.
Did you fix your sleeping pattern yesterday then? Because you went to
bed so early. Yeah, I tried to. Because I had church today. So I was like, I'll try. It didn't really. Yo, what's good? What's your name on Rocket League?
Nothing much. I think, because I have you on Epic.
Oh, do you? Okay. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because I saw you play. I'm complete. I'm so bad. Like,
it's cool, bro. It's a vibe. It's fine. Like, I told you, this guy's like a professional shit. I'm just here to have fun, you know? Okay, we're gonna use those words, you know? And
we don't need to use those words. That's
just a lie. I don't even play ranked, bro, so it's fine. It's fine. You're chilling. Yeah. Hey, you kind of dripped out, though. I like the car. The car's not bad.
Cheers. How do I turn off voice chat? Because I can hear you.
Hold up, let me see if I can mute.
Settings, then chat.
Mute myself. Oh, my.
Nah, I can't do that. It's fine.
Alright, cool. Alright, trios, yeah? Let's get it. Oh, my days.
I literally just, watched Rocket League videos.
Like content and that.
I decided to try some. Yeah, but I'm like, I played maybe half an hour.
It's fine, bro. We got this.
You got this.
Yeah, I got it. Oh, by the way, Joel's playing no boost because he's smurfing. So he's doing no boost.
Yeah, can't use
boost. What's your actual rank?
Grand Champ 2, I think. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're kind of cracked.
That's what I'm saying. My man said, I'm not a professional.
Oh my god, I don't even need to do anything. I'm gonna watch you guys win.
Sheesh. That was a good pass.
Yeah, it was.
Woo! I definitely meant to do that and was not just panicking.
Yeah.
We'll take those.
Goes in.
Also, my frame rate is struggling right now, I ain't gonna lie.
Really?
Yeah.
You sure it's a cap?
I don't know, maybe. Oh, wait, shit, none of us stayed back.
I got it.
Okay.
It's cool.
You got this one?
Yeah.
Nice. All the way.
Okay.
I just started one of them for you? Oh, no, my bad.
No, we're chin.
Did one of them also just leave the game? Hey, yeah, yo, play. You tried aerials and shit, Vlad. I see you, bro. I see you.
Yeah, I played for 30 minutes.
Okay, man. What
kind of aerials are you expecting
from me? Aerials in 30 minutes. My man's going crazy.
Alright. You need to step your game up, Tommy.
Okay. I mean, I've already done a couple aerials, bro.
You're right.
Oh, my bad.
Wait, what did he do to get better?
He just played the game.
Training packs or anything. He just played unranked.
Honestly, when you've only played like half an hour, just play the game until you're like kind of used to it for a bit. I don't think, like, I guess there's some training packs, but just the normal ones are fine. Any of the normal ones are fine.
No, I planned that, bro. It was a missed. What do you call that? Redirection? Ricochet? Whatever the fuck you call that shit. I planned that. Good pass? No?
Oh,
okay.
Oh, wow. So,
pass.
Oh, press the scoreboard. There's like 9 flipping players on there.
Wait, what? What'd you mean?
Nice. can you press your scoreboard button? Whatever your scoreboard is.
Oh my god, why?
It's a glitch for some reason. Since the new update.
Yeah?
If someone joins and leaves, their thing stays for some reason.
That's weird. You got
so
it.
Dumb.
Not gonna lie. I'm hell impressed over the fucking goal.
What do you mean? Wait, who's been scoring?
I scored.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, come on, you got it, bro. You got
it.
No, you're chilling,
You guys are carrying right, me right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, fuck.
Go on,
I don't have any boost.
Come on, wait.
Oh, this guy's trying something. Nice, good job, block. Oh no, that was your job, fuck. I'm passing, mid.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be there.
I didn't pass. I love it when I betray your trust completely. It's great.
Cool, it's cool. Oh, hello.
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna aerial this. If it bounces. Nah, it didn't bounce. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Wrong direction.
Cool.
Nice. You got a draw? Nice. Yep. I'm actually a bit worried, low-key. These guys are not bad.
Yeah, they're pretty solid, to be fair. They're hitting the ball pretty well.
Yeah, I scored on them, so they're kind of mad.
But I said I scored on them. Oh, shit.
Go on.
Oh, I tried to fake him. He did no shit.
Let's try.
Come on!
It's in.
Come on! No, you dick! Fuck! No! What? Oh, so annoying, bro. Oh, I was right there. Fuck. Oh, I did that. Oh, low key. No, that was not your fault. That was me. I tried to come save it, and I was like, okay, I got this, and then. Yeah. We don't talk about that.
No, we don't.
Tommy, what's your. You don't play ranked at all.
Nah, not at all. I mean, I played it one season, but I don't even remember where I got to draw. Do you remember? Because I was bragging to you in the chat, but I don't even remember what it was. It might have just been like gold 5 or something, gold 1. Oh!
Hey, Tommy, you want to stop?
I was gonna hit it away! Where did you come from? What the fuck?
What do you mean?
I was so confused, I didn't see you there! I scored 2 of their goals, bro. What the fuck? You know what? I scored all the goals. Not the goals in the game, but like that's crazy.
Tommy's got a hat trick, bro.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh fucking hell. Hey, we're here. What the?
Oh my god!
How did you do that? What?
As a demon.
Wait, what the fuck did he just do? I have never seen that before in my life.
I'm going mid.
Oh okay. Okay. Alright, Vlad, you got the game sense. I see you. Oh!
Yeah, but I literally have no mechanics at all.
It's just experience, isn't it? Oh,
I'm chasing.
Yeah. Alright, you got it. You might need zone on your boost, low-key, draw.
Nah.
You sure you're vibing?
Yeah, we vibing.
Okay. Ah.
Oh, just stop playing.
I was so confused. I was trying to wait for see what they would do, but I see cars flying above me, bro.
Oh my!
Come on!
I'll try and get it.
God, no! Nah, we're not gonna reach this.
All right, we got it.
Oh yeah! Why did all 3 of them go? What the fuck?
Oh, he's got. Oh my.
No, I have no boost. You. Ah. Oh, okay.
Gone. Nice.
That's beautiful.
Easy.
Textbook.
Nice.
Alright, nah, that's a. Oh no, it was not a proper hat trick. Damn.
No, yet.
God damn. Fuck, man, this game is hard. Alright. Not a bad game, though. Not a bad game.
Decent game.
Also, Vlad, your voice, bruv. Oh my days. Oh, fuck.
Right.
How many years? It's been 4 years. It's been 4 or 5 years since I last talked to you.
It's been... Nah. We played some Fortnite.
Oh, yeah, we did, didn't we? But I don't think you spoke, did you?
No, I did. We were in Discord.
Oh, really? What the fuck? Damn. Okay. I mean, last time I still remember you, it was still like, you know, like, Strat voice. This is completely different.
Yeah,
you know?
But that was baby voice.
That was ages ago. Mine's different now.
15.
Yeah. Oh, do you want to score that?
What am I watching? I don't know what just happened.
Score that. Oh, damn.
Good reach.
Yeah, sure. I think these guys are decent. They look...
Yo, you should not leave me on goals by myself.
I know, right?
Watch it.
Full faith.
Yeah, see, I'm here. Oh, wait, I didn't see that guy. It's fine. Woo!
He's gonna hit it.
Off the juice. Oh, it's gonna be tripping. His trio is like the wait, what? What does he mean? What the fuck? What do you mean? Oh, shit. Yeah, his trio is like the main mode that people play for Rocket League.
Kind of both. Well, everyone plays every mode, but the
professionals.
Level is
professional. Okay.
But no one plays 3v3 ranked to the pro level because it's so bad.
Oh, wait, so how do they practice? They do 3v3 casual, no way.
Yeah. Scrims.
Okay. Why would the professionals be... Professional rank be kind of ass?
Well, like...
Oh shit, my bad.
When you're at ranks, not everyone's gonna be pro, even if you're a high rank, so it's like... Oh! Go.
But, I'm so confused. How can I... I started speaking.
Wait, what's up?
How do you, when I jump off the wall, I can't like jump in the direction I want at all.
I don't know what you're at.
Is practice.
I just hit the ball. I don't know what I'm doing, bro. You know, like
this game is really difficult to explain. Oh, I missed.
Oh, isn't that meant to be your whole thing, Joel? What the fuck do you mean?
Yeah, but like. Telling someone how to hit a ball is like, it's hard.
Yeah, I get it. It's like volleyball.
Because this game is just like, it's muscle memory.
Yeah. Like, how do you dig? I'm like, bruh, I don't know. I don't even know where to start, man. Bro, stop blowing me up.
Landed on his car.
You got that? I'm flying in with the... Oh, I was on the other side.
I got.
Alright. I'm going mid. Oh,
he's there.
I like this better than Valorant, because the callouts are a lot easier. It's obvious what mid is here, you know. That one is like heaven. Yeah. Shower is like, I'm like, what the fuck? Oh my bad. Oh fuck.
Gone. Nice.
Off the wall.
He misses. Oh,
he hit it. I'm hitting it off the wall. Good try. Ah! Oh, I did the power slide and everything. Fuck. I'm going mid. Oh.
I got bumps. Oh. It's going mid.
Ah, oh, nah. I'm too far forward.
Ah, oh, don't look good.
See, that's what I mean. Oh, nice one! Oh, good try. Is that?
No. Oh, you touched it.
This guy's decent. I think you...
Actually, not bad.
Especially that one, dude.
Again?
No, I can't.
Oh, hello.
No boost. Oh! This one guy is actually decent. Nice, Vlad.
Yeah, you're doing pretty good.
Oh, no!
Oh,
fuck!
I got it.
Nice, good.
Oh, my God!
You got it.
I messed up.
I just missed it, bro. Sheesh! Yeah, you planned that.
Yeah,
you got it. Wait, I touched it. Oh, okay, apparently. Alright, I got this.
Wait, Tommy, you play Valorant?
Yeah, sometimes. I actually played today, Joe. I was trying to practice, so the next time we played, I won't be so trash. I got a second in my lobby. It wasn't too bad, but my lobby was obviously, like, not the best.
still nice. Second. Oh, nice. Second, second. Nice. Oh.
Some. It was the actual game as well.
Like the long one.
On the long one, 13.
Yeah. I haven't even done played that before.
Yeah, it's annoying to have to buy your powers and stuff. I ain't gonna lie.
I don't mind it, but it's just a lot.
We all tried to. Oh my days!
Oh, I'm trying to fake people, but
because I thought it was one of you's turns because I wasn't in the right position for it, so I was like, oh, I'll fake it, and then everyone faked it.
Yeah, everyone just missed.
No, I was trying something. Damn. Fuck, bro.
Oh, that guy's Middle Eastern as well.
Sure. I do know.
It's ping. Middle East have terrible servers. So.
Why is everyone so toxic? This is unranked.
Wait, what? Are they being toxic?
Why is everyone toxic? Yeah, this is unranked, like.
It's funny. Go on.
No, I'm not doing anything there. Okay, I'm mid. Oh, what the? Perfect opportunity! No, you dick! I was there! I was there! My moment of glory!
Go on, go again.
Nah, he's got it.
Let's go, I got it.
Nice. Oh, wait.
He's actually a demon. I'm like the end.
Oh! We'll take that. Alright, we'll let you. All your way. All the way. I'm mid if you need.
Okay. Oh, he's there.
It's fine, just still coming mid.
Passing him mid.
Oh,
wait,
fuck.
I bumped him, go.
No,
go.
You got it. I went too far forward because I didn't realize he bumped you. Fuck. This is what I mean. Oh, wait, what? Vlad, nice. Vlad!
It's going in.
Oh!
What?
Oh, it was so close. You almost had that.
Go on, Tommy.
Nah, I tried it.
So, there, do you mean I should aerial or what? Do you just mean I should just go?
No, just go for it. I might not be able to reach this, by the way.
Nice.
No, he missed.
Alright. All the way.
That's what I got.
Alright, nah, we need to stop it. We need to let it die. Yeah. Like that.
Cover window.
Alright.
Are they mad?
Wait, why are they mad?
Because we won.
Oh my days. You're kidding, bro. So Vlad, how much Rocket League, like who do you watch on for Rocket League? Pro player wise.
I just kinda watch like I don't watch too much like esports, I just watch like entertaining stuff.
I see.
Like Lethemir.
No idea what that is.
I know him.
The goat.
Huh?
Is the goat?
Yeah.
Really? Okay. Zero clue who that is. Alright, to be fair,
yeah,
I don't
watch anything. Musty. Yeah, I think Musty is funny.
Bruh. That's wild. Oh yeah, I need to put on new music, no? Is it still mine, Joel? This is yours? The stuff playing?
Oh, mine, I think it's yours.
Okay.
Just trying to put mine on if you want.
You can add it to the track if you want. Oh, I was late. I was on Discord. My bad.
Yeah.
All good.
You?
Nice. Yeah. Oh no.
That's what I'm here. Bro, why are these guys so good? What's happening here?
Kinda speedy.
I'm gonna pass mid.
Yep. I'll go for it.
Okay, I'm leaving you. No! Good save by him.
Oh, that might be...
No, I redirected him. Oh, I missed. They out of here? You guys there? Nice. Yo, Joao, you're farming those saves, bro. That's crazy. Oh, watch out. Nice. Good stuff. I'm gonna go. He's there. Jesus Christ! Are you sure these guys don't play casual? Like, the pro players? Like, the fuck? Like, what am I looking at here? Ah, it's too far. You know what? We're learning.
Did he beat me? I got it.
Alright, nice. Okay! No, please! I dribbled past you, you dick! Oh, no, thank you, Joel. Good stuff.
Oh, bro, it's lagging. What's wrong with Claw? Claw is hard lagging.
Yeah? I completely just missed the ball there. I ain't gonna lie.
Nice.
Whoa! I was gonna have a nice kick there.
Oh wait!
Oh my bad.
Chin.
I didn't see you there. I don't know how you're looking at other players, Joe.
What do you mean?
Like, how do you see where I am and the other players are?
Just kind of look around, I guess.
Damn. Nah, we ain't that specially aware. Yeah.
Got it.
Nice.
Oh my.
He almost redirected, that's crazy.
Might go in.
I bumped him. Missed. Nice.
Oh my.
Oh shit.
That's fine. Oh, I tried to dribble past him. Nice, okay.
It's gonna be difficult for him.
No! Fuck! Ah! We tried it. Nice, Joel. What the fuck? You're insane. We already knew that, didn't we?
I'll try and get this.
So, yeah. Nice. It's your you.
Got it.
I don't know what to do.
I just said I don't know.
I'm so scared, man.
Nah, you're chilling, you're chilling. Oh my god. Oh, this guy's better than me at aerials. That's annoying. You all got it, yeah?
No. Oh yeah. My god, yeah.
I got it.
Oh no, my controller stops. Oh no.
Not at this moment. Now. It's fine, as we cloud it to their side.
Mouse. No, I'm using keeping a mouse for now.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah.
It did die or something?
I don't know, it just
Stop rocking?
God, this is too horrible.
That's fine, that's fine.
It just stops working recently. I don't know what's going on.
Oh, so it wasn't Fortnite. Let's go! I actually thought it was Fortnite.
Yeah.
Sure.
I thought it was as well.
Oh, maybe Fortnite broke it though.
Maybe. I wasn't having this before. Oh my god, this is so hard.
Fucking hell. Do you even know the controls for keyboard and mouse?
Yeah.
You got it. Oh my god!
Nice. Wow.
I can't reach.
That's fine, I'm here. I'm all my in this shit, bro. Oh, my bad.
I'm going, you're good, you're good.
Oh, I didn't see that guy there. Why is this guy so good?
I guess I need to do my PlayStation controllers, because the Xbox controller works. I don't know why.
You plug it in the Xbox?
I can do. But,
is the controls different? Oh, okay.
No, it's just horrible to play an Xbox controller.
Is that bad? I mean, yeah, I can't imagine going from PS
it's
to
just,
Xbox. Damn, how did they know, bro? No, I was there.
Wow.
Good.
These guys are so good, bro.
Watch out.
I'm fine.
Nice touch.
How does even unrank the match take?
What, casual?
Just everyone. Yeah.
Oh!
You get like a.
Come on.
Kind of like, you kind of get like an elo for casual, but. So it still works, like, right?
Do you want to go do overtime, or do we want to just. Like,
yeah, okay. You go.
Alright. Wait, so how long does this take to for it to work again? Your controller.
Check your goal. I just missed.
Oh. I was actually about to do something there as well. I just didn't want to risk it with the aerial. I should have just done it.
Nice.
Oh, you, Joe?
Okay.
I love how I'm mid. If you need Bab, no boost.
I can't aero, oh my god.
Oh, damn. That's fine. I did not mean to do that, Vlad. It was a good pass to you. That was the plan. Oh, shit.
We're good.
Oh! You're fine. Oh!
Oh my. I'll try.
Alright.
Mid?
I'm going mid.
It's gonna slowly roll mid. He might get it.
Yeah, he's gonna get it. Damn! I tried the. So annoying, these guys.
Oh no.
You guys got it, the yawn yawn.
Yep.
No, I was gonna tap him as well. I was gonna. I see both of you in the goal, just like, oh, fuck.
I bumped him.
Oh shit, nah, it's chill, it's chill. That was a good game though. Yeah. That was a good ass game.
I even got an achievement, fam.
Oh my days.
Shit.
Fuck it
off. By the way, you should try Sideswipe.
Sideswipe? Oh, the one on the phone?
Yeah.
You can connect your controller to it.
Yeah.
That's kind of shit. I remember you used to love mobile games back in Strath as well.
Yeah, because I...
They didn't allow consoles and shit.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I couldn't get anything else.
Yeah. Do you remember me and Cassano used to have the console and the projector?
Yeah, that was so sick.
That was so much fun. Yeah, that was good times, bro. Fuck. Strath was a vibe.
I'm still mad he didn't give it to me as a... how do you call it?
It's a farewell. Yeah, it wasn't my projector, bro.
Yeah, nah, I have a pretty good projector now, because in the school that I was just now,
okay,
they allowed consoles and stuff.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah. It wasn't as strict.
A Strath.
The teacher, Strath. Strath is pretty strict, to be honest.
Yeah, it was. But the teaching was what, way better or what?
Yeah, the teaching was so much better, like...
I just set that up for them beautifully. The school, they still fucked it up.
In this school, like, teachers are literally, like, so annoying.
Wait, I'm so confused, right? Is the new school better or worse for teaching?
No, new school was worse.
Really?
Worse. Yeah, the teachers were ass, man.
Oh, fuck. I thought that'd be better.
Yeah, they were horrible.
Oh, you die. I almost had that.
But to be honest, like, when I was in Strath, I was the, like, third, fourth, fifth form.
Yeah? Oh, so you're saying, like, the level
even
got...
in Strath, yeah, like, sixth form, like...
It got harder, yeah.
I guess, yeah.
Damn. Strath 6th form was not bad, though. Like, you had the better teachers at
that point. Nah, I have to go do it.
Yeah. Oh! My car was too small there. Fuck. Ah. No. Fuck. Sorry, I tried to bump it in and I bumped you instead. I'm mid.
Mid?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Yep. Ah, oh, he's there.
And again?
Okay.
Which, yeah.
No! Fuck. I should have gone faster there.
Wow.
Okay. Whoa! No, he still got chances! No! I went for the first one and I missed the chance to go around for the next one.
I thought he'd score.
Fuck! We both did the same thing. That was a long ass game, what the fuck? Oh my days, you got it. Nah. The fake didn't work. That's in?
Oh my.
That's fine. Nice. Sorry, the hit pushed me into you.
Yeah.
Fuck, it ricocheted in. Nice, what the fuck?
Don't know how
you've done that one.
Oh. Nice prop chasing me.
Wait, is he trying to blow you up?
Oh, he did.
Oh, he did? Nice. No! Wait! Fuck! I was gonna score on them! He turned that around! What the fuck? Oh my god! That's crazy! I was thinking about that was the perfect angle to score on ours! Oh no! I thought I had that! That's pain. Oh.
Sorry, I was trying to put my controller back in.
Okay. You putting on the boost or not?
Nah.
Wow. Wow. It's, this game is so difficult to get into, actually.
Yeah, the amount of hours you need would be crazy. Joe, how many hours do you have again? 2K?
Yeah, like,
yeah, I think I had 2,000, roughly.
Damn, I almost had that one.
Bro.
Nice goal. Yeah, I, as you can see, I kind of missed. Oh my days.
Fake them, fake them.
Yeah, yeah, fake them. Sure.
Bro.
What is going on?
Is that goal? Okay.
What's going on there?
No idea. I think they all just went for it and all fucked up. Oh no, their ankles are gone. Oh no.
Reckon a little bit, poor guys.
Woo! Do we do something here or no? Okay, I was gonna say, should I do something?
Literally, like, woo! Ignore me.
No, 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 it's cool. No, I missed! Okay. Wow, they just blew me up. They blew me, they like hit me into you, and then the rest is history.
That might be you.
Yeah, so. Yeah. Alright, we got this, we got this. Nice, good hit. That's all you draw. Nice.
Yeah.
We need to score this, we need to score this.
Go on.
I missed it completely. I had no boost, so. I went in too quick. Is that a goal?
Yeah.
Oh my god! What? Yeah. How? How did you do that? What, wait, hold up, hold on. Did you actually plan that, or was that just...
Yeah.
With a wheel? Nah, we are seeing two different things, bruv. That's crazy. Oh, I thought someone was gonna contest, I'm not gonna lie. Come on.
Come on,
no! Let's go! No way! Oh my god. I was so triggered. I should have gone the other way. Actually, I don't know how I just got that. I ain't gonna lie. Maybe aerial or someone? I don't know. Alright, we just don't have to fuck up here. That's fine. You guys got this.
Yep. Yeah, I'll
try. Last in.
Save
it. Oh my god.
Yeah, that was easy. Fuck it, I was too close.
Come on, this controller needs to work.
Yeah, yeah, you need to set it up again.
Xbox controller is horrible.
Are you using Bluetooth or is it just connected?
No, it's just connected wire.
Do you want to try Bluetooth maybe? If that would work, it would make it better.
If it works, how do I do it?
So go settings, Bluetooth, just search for Bluetooth, turn it on, and then on the PS3 or PS4, I don't know if it's different on the PS5, but on the PS4, you do hold down PS button, hold down the share button, and then it'll start flashing.
Blinking.
Yeah, like blinking kind of thing, yeah. And then
yeah.
Just search for wireless controller and Bluetooth.
So I add device.
Yeah.
I'm gonna play one more game.
Alright, no P. Oh my days, man. So yeah, the new school, are you actually planning never to go back? To come back to the UK?
Bro, I don't know, man. Like, it really put me off, man.
I can imagine, like, bro, I mean.
Yeah, nah, it's just unfair.
It really was. That shit is, yeah. that was, I can't imagine what the fuck. Like Oh my god, because of one exam, they're like, nah, fuck you. Like, that makes no sense.
Nah, obviously there was like the fucking
Ukraine thing.
The Ukraine thing, yes. Crazy how like, just like something that I'm not related to at all, just my nationality can do that.
Yeah, that's kind of fucked up. That's kind of fucked up, honestly.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna study in Russia now.
To what?
Because I have to study in Russia right now.
Okay.
So I left Russia. I went to UK after year 6.
Okay.
So I have to do year 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11.
In Russia.
Yeah.
Wait, no shot.
Yeah, because like they don't recognize British
education. Bro, just come back to UK, blood. No, it's not worth it.
Nah.
Bro, racism is a thing, man. You just gotta like just let it go, man. Let it go. Just come back. No. You're not doing 4 more years over 2, bro. Go to a different school in UK. Fuck that school, man.
I think can do it and.
But why not go back to Strath? You know, Strath will surely take you back.
Yeah, well, I don't know because like if I probably try to go to any other school right now, they won't accept me.
They would. I think they would. I think what that school did is fucked up. I don't think it would happen everywhere. Like,
I think it happens a lot.
It probably does happen a lot. But like, you give it a chance. You know, like. At least give it your best shot. Because having to do year 7, 8, 9, and 10 again, that's crazy. Yeah,
I can do it in 2 years.
Yeah, but still, that's 2 years just to get up to that level that you're already at right now. And then 2 more years to finish, and, you know? Like, come on.
There's also a British school in here.
Okay.
And it's not even that far from my home.
Oh, okay.
I can try to get into that as well.
Is that a good one?
Because they'll accept my... Yeah, it's not bad. It's okay. Like there are maybe only 3 British schools in Moscow.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and they'll accept my GCSEs.
Okay. So you put aside from the racism though, like standard of living. You know what I mean? Like where your friends at, where your happiness is. Is it in Russia or is it in UK?
Russia, definitely.
Really.
Yeah. Just being a border, bro. It was fun, but I'd rather like.
You'd rather be at home.
Even if I live, if I lived in UK, I would much rather be a day pupil.
Yeah.
But to be honest, like, I just sometimes miss. I would miss the times like with friends and shit because during the night, like.
Yeah, like the like, stuff and exactly. That's what I mean. Amazed. Like, that's the best. Yeah. Like, I remember, really glad I went to board, like, Strath in the end. Like, obviously when I was there, it felt like a prison or whatever. It actually didn't feel too bad, but going back, like, when I talk to my uni friends about Strath, they're like, you were in prison, bro. Like, I tell them about the roll call in the morning and then, like, curfew at, like, 9 or something. Yeah. And it sounds like, it sounds wild to everyone else. But when you're in it, it's actually really nice, like, sometimes. Like, the moments you have as well are so funny. Like, I remember you coming to my room all the time. I remember us having pizza night every weekend. I remember all of that. Like, it's Nephi Brown being Nephi Brown, you know? Like, I can't...
Yeah. Bro, I remember when COVID started, Nephi brought a gas mask.
Oh, no. That sounds like such a Nephi thing to do. Fuck it out.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like I wasn't even surprised.
Oh, my days. Fuck.
He's just Nephi, man.
Nephi Brown. He's graduated, yeah? Like, he's gone. Do you know where he's at?
Yeah. I have no idea. I didn't keep touch with him. No.
Did he make friends after I left? And then, like, was he all right in the end?
I don't know. I talked to him.
All right, that's good. That's good, at least.
Yeah.
I was a bit worried because everyone else was just shedding the kid. Like, he was a decent. Like, it was obviously he was a bit quirky, but
yeah, obviously, yeah.
But he's still a good guy.
Yeah, he was not a bad person.
No. It's decent.
Yeah, and also the good thing about the new school, the school in England, The school was in Oxford.
Oxford?
Like, it was, yeah, it was in Oxford. It was not in, like, in the outskirts.
Oh, I see.
It was
in
Oxford. So, yeah, so every every Tuesday, Thursday, you can go. Every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday, you could go to Oxford.
That's sick.
Yeah,
yeah, no, that was actually cool.
It was really nice. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, staff is just like in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, true. Yeah. Yeah.
Now it's time back.
Because
you could only go to like.
Yeah. Yeah. No. I was gonna say Oxford is like a much better city than Perth. You know, like there's nothing happening in Perth.
Yeah.
Like.
No. Yeah. Can't even compare Oxford to Perth.
Yeah. No, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Did you keep in? Because nice. I know Johnny Boyd was also was he in Cambridge. I think he was Cambridge, but I know so many people in my year that were Oxford. Did you see anyone from Strath like that you might have recognized, like walking down the street or some shit?
No.
Nah, you didn't see anyone?
No. I just saw Matthias Batman.
Oh, I see.
And I texted him and I was like, yo,
are you in Oxford?
We're like hella close, man.
Yeah. That's funny as well.
Yeah, and he literally, like, his, flat or whatever he was in, it was literally 5 minutes away
that's
from my school.
That kid was an absolute genius. I remember he was doing my homework
you remember, no, you don't remember because you left, his A levels, yeah?
Uh huh.
Chemistry, he got 100%.
Oh shit! Like the actual exam.
Yeah.
Oh my day. Yeah. To be fair, I'm kind of surprised, but to be honest, I shouldn't be. It's Matea, bro. That kid was doing chemistry like competitions around the country. You know, like he was already at that level for like 3 years plus.
Wonder kid.
Honestly, crazy.
I don't know. I don't know, to be honest.
I'm yet to meet.
Have you kept touch with?
Sorry, no, not at all. I'm not kept in touch with Matea. I wish I had, but no.
Do you keep in touch with anyone from Star?
Alex from time to time. Dips, not really, because I don't know what the fuck's going on. I saw him do like a Bitcoin scam thing on his Instagram. I was like, what the fuck is this?
Maybe he could have got scammed.
I mean, yeah, I think he got scammed, but he didn't get hacked. Because like, I looked, like if you swipe right, it was a video of him recommending it. Like, he recorded
really?
Yeah, it was weird.
Like a pyramid scheme or something.
Yeah, exactly. I think he's in like a pyramid scheme or some shit. So,
That's
fucked. Yeah. So, I didn't really talk to him much. But Alex, I was in touch with Ferguson for a while. I did like Dips. He was a nice guy. Oh, he did some fucked up shit.
With who?
James Ferguson. I don't know if you remember.
James Ferguson. Yeah. He was not from our house, though.
Yeah, no. He wasn't. No, he was in Ruthven, I think.
Yeah, I don't remember.
I brought him around quite a bit, but not much. Oh, Philpott. I talked to Philpott quite a bit. But I don't think you got along with Philpott, did you? Did you?
No, I did.
Yeah, you did. Oh, no, it was Nephi that hated Philpott. it was Nephi.
Yeah. In third form, I was so cheeky and shit.
Yeah, it was funny, though.
I used to be nuisance to everyone.
It was funny. Yeah,
I
looking back.
So much, though. Like,
did you? That's good to hear, bro.
Yeah, like, I used to be, like, so open, man. Like,
You think you've got closed?
Teachers loved me and shit.
Yeah.
Like, PK, my guy was in love with me, I'm telling you, no homo.
Okay.
he was, like, I was definitely his favorite kid in, like...
In third form, sure.
In my year, at least. Yeah. And, like, teachers liked me overall, but, like... Mm. I closed up like crazy.
Yeah, what happened? Would you reckon it was just Strath being Strath? To be honest, that's what Strath does to you.
No,
I remember my fourth and fifth year.
That happened. To be honest, I think a fourth form is when it started to happen.
Yeah.
I reckon. I didn't really see like the exact point when it happened, happening, but I think it was around fourth form.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I also like started hanging out. You remember Johnny Morris and shit?
Johnny Morris, yeah. Oh, bro, I can't imagine what they look like now. They must have all graduated, right? Like, everyone must be upper six
graduated.
They're graduates. That's mad. If I go back now, because do you know how many times I wanted to go back? But the problem is, I'm in Southampton, right? But like, so a flight, I'd have to go to Scotland, which is like completely different. So
you can take a train, but the train would be like, it would be so long.
And I'd have to like rent a place to stay and shit. I was like, oh my fucking god. But then I was just thinking, like, if I go back now, there's zero people I'll know. Literally no one apart from teachers.
No one.
So weird. That's so weird.
Yeah, literally only the kids from Riley.
Yeah, and I didn't talk to any of them.
Yeah, I don't think. You don't know them.
I think I might have known one or two, but like that's just like one of the annoying Riley kids coming up to me, you know? Like, yeah, that's so wild to think about. Fuck.
From fourth form, I started like, I had literally a good relationship with everyone.
That's good. I can't remember. Yeah, what was that kid's name? The rich kid who everyone was kind of pissed about. Fuck, what was his name? And he was in your year.
Maybe it was Rob Salters.
I don't think it was Rob.
No, Rob Salters was the opposite.
In my year. No, he was in the year below.
One year younger.
I was going to say, Rob was in lower sec. So, wait,
in
so
in
your...
Year,
yeah.
Was he in our house?
Yeah, our house. Short, brown hair, kind of fat. Not
kind of fat. Yes, Cameron Globe.
That dickhead. Everyone hated him.
He was a cunt, man.
Yeah, what happened to him?
I have no idea. He probably fucking failed everything and just...
Did he leave
mom
when you left?
Gave him a job or something. Huh?
Wait, was he there when you left or no? Wait, what the fuck? Who's this? I'm so lost.
What's happening?
Something's wrong with
me. He was there when I left. Everyone was there. Not like people only left after fifth form, after UCSD.
Okay.
Like Carl, the guy that I texted you and he joined in fourth form and left.
Fifth. Bruh. Yeah.
And I don't think that many people from Nickel left after fifth form for my year.
Yeah? Nah, that's weird, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh my god, Cameron Globe, man. He was, oh. Who else was there? I remember Johnny Morris. I do remember Johnny. You and Johnny were tight.
Rolly? Yeah, Rolly.
Oh my god, yes, fuck.
Yeah,
that's weird.
The memory's kicking in.
Yeah, a little bit. I've forgotten so many people, bro. Like, it's crazy. I still see some of the people on Insta, but not much. I use Insta like...
It's so stale, man.
It is. But like, it's one of those things that you see... Because I use it to see basketball clips and old like Strath content and stuff like that.
That's kind of nice.
Yeah, it's very odd.
It's nice to like keep in touch with like your old life, I guess.
A little bit, you know. I just tabs on it. I'm not like holding on to it. I'm just like looking at it and being like, I respect Like the school is. I'm trying to get my book in there as well, like the first book. I'm in touch with like the alumni people.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They said they want me to send them a copy and some shit, so I'm trying to get it.
By the way, how did it eventually do?
It did okay. Like, it's sold decently, like, around US and UK. I'm just trying to get more international sales and shit. But, it's going
okay. How many sales do you have?
I have no idea, bro. It's across, like, 6 different platforms. I'd reckon, let's say 50 to 100, thereabout. But it's nothing crazy, but it's
decent.
That's
mad. Nah,
it's decent.
That's good. For the first book.
For the first one, not bad, not
that's
bad.
Crazy.
We aiming higher, though.
Yeah.
We aiming higher.
What can you expect from your first book?
I was expecting to break the ceiling.
If I write a book and get 10 sales, I'd probably be jumping on my
belly. I was hyped, but it was interesting. But yeah, it's so crazy looking back and thinking about the people who were in third form. I'm trying to think who else was there that I'm trying to remember. I was trying to keep tabs on.
There was also Kai Henderson.
Kai was, it was cool. He was a decent lad.
Yeah.
He's alright. Oh my god.
I'm having a hard time thinking.
Do you remember anyone from my year?
From your year?
Yeah.
Right, I remember
Karen. Oh, fuck him, bro. Oh yeah, my god, yeah, that guy was such a fuck.
Josh, obviously.
Josh,
Jack.
Rowan. Yeah. Jagger, Rowan is doing well for himself. I saw him in a viral TikTok actually. I can't remember what it was, but it was
really?
Like, yeah, it was like because he's in America studying or something. And he was walking down the street as some, you know, those TikToks where they're like, someone, they go up to a random person on the street and then they ask him a question or some shit. I can't remember what it was.
Yeah. So, like random.
Yeah. So they gave him up to him and I was looking at it because it was on my For You page and I was like, this guy looks so familiar. You know, like I was just struggling. I was like, this guy looks so familiar. I swear to God. And I clocked and I was like, nah, that surely can't be it. Surely not. And it turns out I literally DM'd him right away. I was like, bro, is this you? And he was like, yeah, it's me. I was like, oh my God, that's wild.
And also, I remember that in our house, I just can't remember his name. It was a black guy. He was in your year.
Who? Oh, Yannick.
Yeah, Jan, yes.
Jan.
I remember him as well.
Jan the man, yeah, bro.
I have no idea how they're doing right now.
He went to the army for a little bit.
Really? Oh, yeah. To be honest, I can expect that.
He was Jan a fucking built. He was unit. He was, what else? What did he do? I think I see him on Snapchat all the time. He does some music stuff as well here and there. He's still Jan. Like, he's got that same energy. He's got mustache, you know. And he's just like, you know, doing the Yan stuff all day, every day. He's still him. He's going around.
Who else is the new year? Josh, Jack.
Josh Roland, is, Jan, oh, Josh. Karen. I don't know if you saw him recently, bro. Josh is built. Like, my man was like, I'm tired of being skinny. Hit the gym in uni and became a unit. Not as big as Yan or Karen or anything, but he's like, he's built. He's a big guy now. He's able to go crazy. Like, nah, he's proud of himself and I'm proud of him. He's doing decent. He's trying to do basketball and he went to school for journalism, but he dropped out he didn't drop out, he finished. But he's not gonna follow it. He's gonna be a police officer, actually. Which is kind of that's kind of weird. Just thinking Josh, the basketball dude, is gonna be a police officer, honestly.
The basketball dude is gonna I remember you didn't like him so much.
What Josh?
Yeah,
because he does like at least back in the day. I mean, I hope he's grown, but like back in the day, he would do some snake shit, you know. And him,
you're calling him a snake, hypocritical
kind of. Yeah. And then he would, like Karen as well. I think he even admitted it after uni, like he ditched Karen because, like, so me, him, and Karen were all playing Fortnite for the longest time, even after uni. I think, we were boys. No, like I wasn't boys with Karen, but like I would want to play with Josh, or James Ferguson or something.
Yeah, to be honest, I remember you talking about it when playing Fortnite.
Exactly. But now, Josh caught him off because.
Yeah, you played with Josh.
Yeah, Josh caught Karen off because he did some. I don't know what he did, but he must have said some or done some fucked up shit. So, I guess he realized.
But to be honest, in the new school, I made some amazing friends.
Amazing, yeah? Like, just good guys?
Like, awesome people.
That's good.
Great, like, great
So they
people,
weren't stuck up?
Honestly. Yeah, like, we never argued, ever.
That's great. Wait, so none of the people there were stuck up or anything, huh?
Huh?
None of the people in your school, like the Oxford school, were they stuck up? Like, were they douchey, like pretentious?
No, really? I expected people not to be like, nah, they were so genuine.
That's good.
They're so nice and shit. I'm kind of glad that
you left Strath.
Like, and the way they're so like this is not just everything, but, like, I'm glad.
No, because that's what I mean, like, connections and stuff, right? That's why I was like, as much as I hated Strath, and I also, like, even Southampton for a while, like, on my first year, I did not didn't like it. I wasn't seeing anything special. But, like, I had the best 4 years. Yeah. It's so amazing. Like, it's crazy.
Get connection. And uni year is always, like, your big.
Fourth year was a big one for me. My first year was kind of shit.
Yeah.
Second and third was, because I wanted to play volleyball, right, in first year, but I had so much work.
Oh, I remember you playing volleyball in Strath.
Yeah, bro, like, I'm still going that strong with that one.
You're still doing volleyball.
Yeah, I still love it, bro. So yeah, it's second or third year got COVID, so not got COVID, but like, you know, the whole world got COVID. So
we had to
shut it down basically. So I didn't really, really get to experience uni until my my fourth year. Which was kind of wild.
How was the online education for you?
It's amazing. Bro, that shit was amazing. That shit saved my grade. I ain't gonna lie. Because I was doing well, right? I was doing decent, okay? But then, because online exam, you can pause, you can play, you can really digest it. The exams were like 24 hours or like, they were online exams where you could Google stuff. And obviously, sometimes you have a friend on Discord or you have like, you know, the boys in the call as well, you know? So it was super easy to cheat. And just like, you know, my grade shot up like crazy. So what was it? I think this semester, like this last one, so like this whole year, I basically had like the proper uni experience in the sense of like, I actually went to socials, I was going out with people, I was doing things. So my grades were not as good as they could have been. So like, they were still decent. They were still like 1/2-1, but like they were not as good as they should have been. But it was fine because during COVID, I had like made enough credit to basically almost secure me the first class. So I was vibing. It was a good time, bro. It was so much fun.
Online school for me was so good.
Really?
So bad.
Oh wait, was it in boarding school though? Was this in like?
No, I was back home.
Were you in back home? Okay. But still, was it Strath was this in?
No. Strath.
Oxford.
Strath. Oxford. Strath was only COVID for the last.
Semester.
Month and a half.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I think that makes sense.
Yeah, and I didn't really give a fuck about it at all. I used to just...
Yeah. How did you do on your GCSEs? Like,
I did all right, I guess. I got 3.7 in math, but
okay.
I didn't do one paper.
Wait, what the fuck?
I had like 90% in two papers, and I got 7 just because of that. Because,
why didn't you do that last paper?
Yeah. I left home early.
What? you tagged your GCSEs to go home early?
No. It was mocks.
Oh.
Because we didn't have GCSEs.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my days. Yeah. Oh, my days. I'm actually just clocking this now. Oh, my God. Yeah. That makes so much sense.
And you remember Dr. Blackie?
Yeah.
The chemistry teacher.
Yeah, she hated me. Oh, no, she didn't hate me.
The bitch.
Yeah. I think she was just racist.
That was...
yeah,
I don't know. She was just a bitch of role.
I mean, to be honest, yeah, she probably was, yeah.
I was good, like, my whole GCSE course, fourth form, fifth form, I was fucking getting fives.
Okay.
And for the mock, I got a 5 as well.
Okay.
And the teachers can give you the final.
They give you
the final GCSE. They can raise the grade up a bit. They think you could
actually push yourself. Thing. Yeah.
I was literally going 5s all the time. Like,
okay.
5s. She gave me a 7.
Oh.
I have no idea why.
Wow.
She hated me. Yeah.
But she gave me a 7. No, that's nice. What do you mean? Wait, 7's better than 5, right? Yeah. Okay. We had A's. We had A, B, C. We didn't have 7, 6, 9, whatever the fuck.
GCSEs changed. GCSEs were different back then. You had the A's and shit.
Yeah, I think we were the last years to have A's. But yeah, no, I get what you're saying. Yeah.
I think so.
It's that's crazy.
Yeah, I think she did that though.
By accident or what?
Just to seem just to seem like a better teacher than she is.
Oh, I see. I was thinking she did it because to push you, you know, to help you out.
She hated me.
Are you sure she hated you? Really?
Nah. It was a mutual relationship.
Cause I think here's the thing with me and her. Like when I had her, at least it was more like a tough love kind of situation in which like I did her work and I did it well. And like obviously you know me, I was gonna do anyone's work really well, like no matter what. But like she for some reason wanted to give me a hard time no matter what, like no matter whether I turned in the work, whether I did this, whatever. She would still give me a hard time no matter what, and I was like, the fuck's wrong with this girl? By the end of the day, it got me like a decent grade in chemistry. Like her keeping like pushing you kind of thing. Her constantly arguing and being annoying.
Maybe it was the.
But yeah, nah, you're probably right. More likely, it's like she was like, "Oh, I could give everyone in my class a 7, and I could seem like a genius teacher," you know. So yeah, she probably just did that, bro. Like, yeah, nah. That's crazy.
I really like Mr. Yemen.
Sorry?
Mr. Yemen.
Mr. Yemen. Why does that name sound so familiar? Wait, did he have a different name back?
No. He has like a thin glasses.
I'm blanking on what he looks like, man. But like, okay, fair enough. Yeah, I know the
I
name.
I can't even show you a picture, bro.
Yeah, I don't. There's no way you'll know.
He was a great teacher. I loved him. I had him for third form.
Okay.
And
I remember Mr. Yemen. Fuck, how did I forget him? Wait, he's the chemistry one, right? Wait, is he?
Chemistry.
Yeah. He was headed for chemistry. He did badminton. He was my badminton coach. Oh my god. Fuck. Yeah. I remember. Sorry. Yeah, I'm clocking it now. Yeah, continue.
Yeah.
he was a lazy. He was amazing, bro. Like, he loved his class. Like, he was amazing. Like, he was so passionate about teaching, and he was the nicest guy in badminton. Like, he pushed me, like, in the way that he made me a better player. Like, oh fuck, I missed. Oh, Mr. Yemen, bro, how did I forget? I completely blanked for a sec. Yeah. Fuck, that's crazy.
Nah, I loved him. He was really passionate.
Him and
funny as fuck as well.
What's her name? Mrs. McBain. Then my two favorite chemistry teachers, hands down.
Oh
They're
yeah, yeah,
fucking
yeah.
Amazing.
McBain. I remember Miss McBain from Riley.
Oh
yeah. Used to be a deputy housemistress.
Did she? Damn, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
That's wild, but yeah, no, she was nice. So yeah, what about Mr. Yemen?
I was about to say that I enjoyed studying with him much more than with Dr. Blackie.
Oh, 1000%. He would explain things clearer.
He was so passionate, and he was funny, and like,
yeah,
kind of kept you like
engaged,
interested.
Yeah. He was good.
Yeah, it was really nice, and also Dr. Cooper. He didn't do bio. But he was probably my favorite teacher.
Dr. Cooper, I think he was one of the, he patrolled Nickel for a while when I was there. I think I did have him in GCSE or something. Was he in Nickel?
Yeah, probably did.
Was he? Wait, no. Wait.
I think he was in Nickel, but only for
a year or something.
No. He was in Nickel, but then he left, and there was, I think, like a year or two before I came.
Oh, okay. Wait, is it?
Yeah.
Wait, is Dr. Cooper tall?
No.
No? What am I thinking of then?
No.
Oh, I'll tell someone else. But still, I know the name Cooper. That's not true. It would probably clock to me at some point.
He was an amazing teacher. And all the teachers in my new school were so shit. Like, online school was horrible because the teachers didn't want to teach at all. Like,
yeah, exactly. I mean, give them benefit of a doubt, right? Like, you know, like, it's their time, first time teaching online class as well. So they must have been quite confused.
Yeah, but man, they were so lazy.
Yeah, okay.
Nah, they had it all figured out because it was like the second year they were doing it.
Oh, true.
And, it was all done and like, that's it. They knew what to do, but they're so bad. They were not interested in teaching at all. And I hated it. My grade plummeted so much after online school.
Yeah,
it was horrible.
I can't imagine doing A-level or GCSE online. That would be horrible. I'm only saying that, well, that might was good because of uni. Uni was decent for
Yeah. It was fine. I guess, it's fine for uni, but if you're trying to fucking
learn
a whole course, All the teachers were really bad in the new school in Oxford, apart from maybe one.
Fuck.
Everyone else was bad.
I still can't believe they did the maths thing to you. That sounds so stupid to say that to someone as well.
I'm just mad overall.
Yo, Joel, what's going on with the game?
I'm chilling, bro. I invited you. I was waiting.
Oh, wait, what? Since when?
I was just chilling.
Oh, bro. Okay, you didn't even say nothing.
Yeah, no, I was just kind of chilling.
Hold up.
Alright. I'm going to go to sleep, I think. By the way,
Yeah.
Yo, I got a sister literally 3 days ago.
Oh shit, congrats, bro. Oh my god, you have a sister now? You're a big brother? Oh shit.
Yeah,
you excited?
I was the only child.
Yeah, you are. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh yeah, what the fuck? What are you getting? That's so late. Yeah. What the fuck? Yo.
Yeah, 18 years.
And you're going to be off to uni in a sec. 18. Like, what the fuck?
When she's going to be 18, yeah. Like, I'm going to be 36.
Oh my god. That's crazy. That's crazy. Oh no.
I'm basically going to be like my mom right now.
Oh my god.
It's so weird to even think about.
That's wild. No. That's crazy. Oh my days. I mean, we could do one more if you want, Vlad, before you go. But if you want to go, there's no pee.
Yeah, I'm going to go. It's 1 a.m. here. And
oh, shit.
I have to wake up early. Bring my sister to the doctor.
Oh, okay. No problem, bro. Congrats again, bro.
Cheers. If you want to play, like, anything, which I can play Valorant as well.
Oh, okay. Cool. All right.
Just hit me up.
All right, no pee. In a bit.
All right, see you.
Joao, do you want to play Fortnite, or should we do, should we go for Judah?
He messaged, like, an hour ago, by the way.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
I think I did see it, but I didn't send nothing.
I told him to join the disc. No, but...
Yeah. I mean, we'll keep playing until he's ready, I guess. I'll add him.
Can do, yeah.
Yeah, it's just... Oh, I was not even looking at chat, fuck. That whole time I was just talking about fucking... Oh, that's crazy. Alright, anyway. Yeah. Wait, how do I make you party leader?
It's fine. Just don't have to.
Okay. Casual 3-2v2. No. It's... So that kid was... when I was in 6th form, he was in 3rd form. But we were tight, like, he would come to my room all the time, and we would, like, on Saturday, because it was a boarding school, I don't know if you remember, that we went to, like,
yeah.
So, it was chill. I haven't spoken to him since then, basically, or, like, at least I didn't remember I spoke to him since then. Turns out I did, but, bro, his voice, when I tell you this man was, like, had the baby voice ever, like, the, oh my god. I don't even know how to describe it. Oh, nice. I'm going mid. Damn. I was going too fast anyway. Ah, I should have gone faster. I think it's not about me trusting you. I think it's about me trusting myself. Nice. Good job.
Yeah. Oh. Mid.
Alright, I'm going mid.
It's rolling, you'll get it.
Yeah. Are you saying casual is better or about the same level as you expected?
What do you mean in terms of...
In terms of skill level.
What, like, compared to ranked?
I guess. I don't know if you play ranked all day or something.
Yeah, I play ranked. Well, I play casual a little bit sometimes.
Ah, okay. But 2v2, did you think it was going to be worse or better?
In compared to what level?
Like what you thought it was, no? Like what you expected? Because, like, did you expect to dominate, like, so clearly? Do you get what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shush! Like, when I play, like, when, what do you call it? Pro players in Fortnite, at least, play casual. They're sometimes surprised by, like, it's not horrible, you know? Like, the pub players can play decent, you know? But then they still clap them, obviously, but, like, they're still a bit, like, oh, shit, they're decent, at least.
That's, that's on their main accounts, though.
Yeah, true, yeah, that's, yeah. So they're even high elos, anyway.
Yeah.
No, I went too far. My bad. That's my bad. How the fuck do you do that? Like, I have to time it so perfectly. Like here, like, oh my god, I don't want to see that. Fuck. Genuinely so confused. Oh, he did the thing. Fuck.
Nice.
I'm going mid.
Okay.
Ah, he's gonna get it. Oh no, he's not. No, you die. Nice. Fuck.
Wait for them. Oh my.
Damn. Oh! No, did I fuck that up? Wait, what did I do? I thought, oh, you were there. I didn't see you there. Arthur, did you shall leave us free?
Yeah, I'm good.
Ugh, gone. Nice. Damn, I thought I could bait him. I got it. Oh, nice. No, he's there first. Nope.
Save.
Well, they're gonna score here though.
Oh,
yeah.
He bumped me.
Yeah, he's flying and shit.
His teammate flipping bumped me.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Damn, they know you're good. They know you know what you're doing. They're like, ah, we gotta stop this one.
I don't know. I think he like went for the ball and just.
Oh, I just missed. Oh.
Gone.
I'm trying something. Don't know if it'll work. No, it didn't work at all.
Yes.
Too slow. Ah.
Alright.
I'm bumping him. Nice. Oh no. And I bumped him with everything. Fuck. I see something. I was like, okay, I'm just gonna bump you. To fuck up, but I think I might have just fucked up his timing. Nice, good try. Nice. Do you know what it is? We don't have the music, you know? That's why my music stopped.
Your music did stop.
I got some.
Nice.
Fuck! I thought you were missing.
Oh my.
Is that in?
No, he's got it.
Ah, you son of a bitch.
Oh my.
Again? I tried to do something. Nope, didn't work.
Fine.
Nice, good stuff. I'm going mid. I'm mid. No, wait!
Guy's not bad.
No, he's not. Nice. You all the way. You go. Take it. Ah, oh, damn. It's really hard to play without boost, huh?
Yeah, it's pretty difficult. It's just, you have to play the game completely different.
Isn't that gonna fuck up you when you go to an actual game? Or would it make you better?
Fine. It's not like I'm playing for hours. It's
true. I mean, we have been playing for hours, but...
Yeah, it's not bad.
Damn. God damn.
Oh, it's too hot, man.
It really is, bro. I don't know why they do this to us. This country don't like us.
Fucking hell. Oh, we should go... I don't know, that's a bad way.
The beach volleyball, like the social, the Portugal one. I don't know if we should have gone Portugal, but we should have gone to Bournemouth. Is it Bournemouth? Yeah, Bournemouth Beach.
Like, oh, they did one at Bournemouth?
Yeah, they did one at Bournemouth, bro. That shit was nice. I ain't gonna lie, that was like one of the most relaxing days I've had in a long time. Because we played volleyball, and we like, it taught, because beach volleyball is so weird, right? I mean, obviously, it's quite, I have a newfound respect for it. It's not only the wind that they have to like deal with, like the sand as well. Oh, I missed that. Oh, nice. Good cover. I was talking too much. The sand and shit, like they have to deal with.
Yeah.
It's super hard. Like I knew it was hard to move in, but I didn't know it was that hard. Because you have to run to the ball, you basically need an extra step to get there, which is like... summoning all your willpower to already run for the ball, that you have to summon it one more time Set in. Yep. Yeah. You have summoner one more time to take a step. It's just long.
Yeah.
That was very lucky. But yeah, it was a good experience though. Like, and then after we just like vibed on the beach for so long.
Yeah.
I did not think I was a beach bag guy though, but.
I'm not really a beach.
Yeah, I didn't think I was either. And then I went to the beach and I was like, okay, I might be a beach guy. Oh shit, you just got blown up. I don't know why I did that.
Fine. Nice.
Oh, I thought. You got it?
I did.
Okay, yeah. You got it. Nice. He's gonna go, he's there.
Yeah, go on.
Ah, I tried to. Ah, damn. Oh, that
bounces.
You got it. No, that's it.
Yeah.
No, it's off.
I can't.
Yeah, that's fine. He's going to drop it.
Nice.
Nice shot. Damn, he was there. Nice. Oh, I did not know you were passing there. My bad.
So good.
Nice. Oh fuck. Yeah. We had the same idea.
Go on.
Oh! Oh fuck, okay, he did not mean to do that. He ramped off me by accident, by the way. Do not think of him as a good player. No! Oh! Oh! Bruh. That's some tense, bro. No, I tried it as well! I was literally like, okay, this is risky, but I'm gonna fucking go for it. And I still couldn't do it. Nice.
Oh, it's just him.
Nice. Good stuff.
Nice.
Fucking hell, that's scary. I was 1000% gonna fuck you up there. If I actually reached it. Oh my god. Oh my days. Yeah, I got it. Ah, you got it. You actually hit that. Oh my god. I'm passing.
Okay. There you go.
Okay. Oh, damn.
I got it.
Nice. Good stuff. Nice. So after the half lap, what's the next trick I need to learn? Obviously, I've not mastered the perfect turn, but it's getting there. Oh. Okay. Will you just say aerials in general or what? Oh! Juked everyone! Come on!
Yeah, go on.
No! Ah, I got too eager.
It's got it.
Damn. Nice, off the wall. Oh, my bad.
Go on.
No, okay.
Go on.
This is an attempt was made, you know?
Yeah.
Nice.
In?
Yeah, so you got it. Is that in? That's not, that's off.
Yeah.
Damn, I missed. Nice. I need to learn how to do it like you, bro. I knew he was gonna do that. Come on! No! See, all my skill comes from experience, not from skill. Yeah, that's the best aerial I'm gonna get. God damn it. Good hit. I have no booster. Is that in?
No.
Oh. Oh, damn.
He's got it. Oh, lucky.
I tried to do something though.
Nice.
Good setup. Ugh. Nice. Good shot. One more? Damn.
Try it.
Might have scored us. No! He's mad. To be fair, that was a hard shot. I ain't gonna lie. I'm here if you need.
Oh, okay, go on.
Yep.
Wait, what?
We just scored that.
Alright.
I think he just misplaced himself.
Probably.
Sorry, I gotta yuck that off you, huh? I just didn't get any boost. Oh my days. Oh, you can score that. They all went crazy for it. Oh my days. Oh my gosh. GG's. How do you leave so quick, bro?
What you mean?
Like, you every time, like, by the time I'm trying to press the menu, you've already gone. You've already gone, had a family, had kids, bro. Like, the fuck? Are we meant to be playing the limited time mode, or are we just meant to be playing casuals?
I think it just doesn't matter. I don't think.
Okay.
Oh, I left this chocolate in my room and it's melted.
Oh, that's the worst, bro. That's the worst. Yeah. Fuck. Which one was it? Don't tell me it's Dermot Caramel, bro. Don't tell me it's Caramel, bro.
It's a Snickers.
That's still decent. You got it, yeah?
Hey. Nice.
I'm not there. Ah, I tried something. Did not work as well as I thought. You know, you always have these grandiose ideas in your head, and then I can't really make them happen in real life, you know? Oh, my bad. I don't know why I'm here. I'm going to boost. You got it? You got it. I'm going to leave you. Oh, damn.
He's not scoring.
Nice. I'm going to go mid. Oh, never mind. Ah, you dick. Should I go mid? No. Sure.
Nice, sir. You can stay here.
No!
Whoa.
What? I was going to stop it as well, and I was like, oh no, I'm going to destroy it if I hit that.
Can they both touch it?
Oh, they've like, oh, okay, that was just luck as fuck. That was just whack. Nice, I'm gonna, oh, nice. Does that go? No. No, I missed the jump. Nice.
Oh, wait, don't go long.
No, he's not. I tried to jump over you. It didn't work. I'm gonna stop it here.
Yep.
If I stop it, I may pass it. You got it, yeah?
I messed up.
That's awesome.
Maybe, yeah, we're fine.
Yeah, we're good. Yeah, I'm meant to be. Oh, fuck. Thank you. You see, you allow me to do stupid shit, and then I don't feel so bad.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Wait, I need to go back. Nice.
For now.
I'm gonna go mid. Should I go mid? Yeah?
Yeah. I'll try and get it. Oh, he's.
I'm still mid if you need.
Okay.
Damn. Have you started Aoi Ashito, whatever the name is?
Nah, I don't know. I'm gonna watch it. I'll
really? See. I think it's worth a watch, bro. Just to check if you rate it at least.
I just got too much to watch right now.
Yeah, honestly.
That's a goal. No, you missed.
No, you missed.
Oh.
Chances here. Come on. Damn it! You got it. Nice. What do you call it? I just need to watch a Made in Abyss movie before the series, right?
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, so I have to watch that, then I have to watch the series, then I have to watch all the Call of the Night is the one I'm currently trying to do something with. I don't really know what I'm doing. You got it, or should I get it?
Yeah, I got it. Might just be in, or is it
missed? Looks like in. Oh, they all joked it! Go, Power Rangers! Nice! We all missed it by that much. It's a very, he was gonna get if I didn't bump him. Oh my god. That's funny.
Yeah, what's Call of Night?
Call of Night is the one where there's, I think she's a vampire. I don't really fucking know it. It's, and I hate vampire stories usually. But this one is one that... No. It's just... I'm trying to give you a boost so you can get there quick. what'd you call it? It's about this guy who's just... Wait, this guy's decent. He's like a night owl, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, so he's like always out at night and shit. You gotta... Oh, no. No, don't say that. You gotta... Damn. I was trying to make sure I did... No, I'm too slow. Oh! Nice. Good stop. You go. I don't even know if that was going in, the one I stopped.
God.
No, I don't have any boost. Oh, and I mistimed it. You go. Nice. I'm mid. That was a decent try. I rate that. I might be dead there. No, it's not. Hey. After, just escorted him. Oh, his name is Itachi. Didn't even realize.
Yeah.
Nah. I don't even know the story. I only know the... Okay. I only know it's like decently popular within the community, I guess. I don't really know what to call it.
Mm.
Oh, I was lucky. I was gonna do that. I got mid.
Oh,
they boosted me.
Come on.
It's fine, I'm here.
Nice.
You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. What? This guy's crazy, bro. Nice save. I don't know if that was a good idea or a bad one.
We'll find out.
you got it. No, I didn't even see him there. I ain't gonna lie, I only saw you. I was like, how did you get there so good? Nice. Damn. He be hating. But now he doesn't know. Okay. Well, I was gonna say something cool and then he ruined it.
That's bad.
And I missed. Oh my days, it's so much better having you behind me. Fuck, you know. Alright, you got it. I'm mid. Oh, he pushed it fast.
Yeah.
That was smart by him. Low key. Nice. You have such good control, it's crazy. I'm just gonna do this YOLO. Oh, okay, he moved it. I'm staying mid, kinda. Ah! Oh! I'm going mid.
Okay.
Damn, he got it. Nice. No, how is he so much better than me? Fuck. Hold up. I'm just so slow, I don't get it. Am I like not getting there quick enough or something? Like, I don't really understand why I could. Oh! That was planned, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, he stole my boost, dickhead. Oh, you got it. Nice.
Nice.
We are here. We're close. Oh! This dude is ruining. Yeah, it is. Yeah, GG's. Real question is, where the hell is Judah?
No idea.
This might really be messaging one message and then falling off the face of the earth. Fuck.
Is he on Epic at all? Do you know?
Oh, let me see if I can check. Epic Games Launcher. It is. I don't even know what to do anymore. It's too hot. Like, there's nothing I can really do to warm us. Actually, I'm going to take off the long sleeve like I'm a fucking retard.
The long sleeve one.
Yeah. Where's friends in the back? What's his name again? Aero 404 or something?
Epic? No, it's something else.
Black Boaba? No, that's not him.
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
I don't remember.
I don't think I got him. I don't think he's online anyway. No, I do have him. I just don't think he's online.
Oh, okay.
I think he's just eating dinner, probably. Or lunch.
Yeah.
What's it? The long sleeve on because of mosquito bites and that. I've turned off the light, opened the window, so the only light that's going to attract them is my computer light. Hopefully it's not bright enough that they come in. But we shall see.
Yeah.
So it's either this is a really good idea or a really horrible one. We shall find out.
Mm-hmm.
Also, why do we keep playing DGen hours? Like, I'd like to have a normal sleeping schedule, you know?
I don't know, it's you lot that be messaging at like 10 o'clock.
Oh, sorry, I was not paying attention. I would have more than happy start like 6, you know? Like, some normal time, but I just know Judah is gonna be like, nah, I'm not back, I'm out. I'm like, what's this man doing? I didn't know he had boys like that in London, you know? Out here partying all night. No, I was there, you dick. Why you shot at my perfect shot? You got it, yeah? Oh, no. These guys are decent. Fuck. You know the little tap boost I'm doing? Is that a horrible idea? Because I don't see anyone else doing it.
When do you do it?
When I feel like I'm going... Oh, that's just a goal. Oh, it's not. When I feel like it's a little bit out of control and I need to like slow down the tempo but still go fast. Does that make sense? It probably doesn't. It's just a waste?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that was on target as well. Don't know why I did that, honestly. I don't know why I thought it was trios and there'll be some dude behind us that's gonna cover.
For my own touch.
That was a bit too close for my liking. Nice. Fuck. See, that's what I mean. Like, that's when I'll tap, you know, because I'm going a bit too fast.
Just tap your brakes and stuff. Use your brakes and stuff.
My brakes. But then that wouldn't that be more of a waste of boost? If I'm boost.
I mean, what do you mean you're going too fast? Like,
that's good. Oh no. Yeah, like I still want to be accelerating, but just not as fast as when I. Hold down boost, if that makes sense.
Oh, might be in.
Oh, shit.
I need to see an example.
Okay. This Molly Lau Gaming? She seems decent. No, I'm here. passing, I think. That wasn't really a pass. So you got it though. Oh no!
Guys.
Tried something. I'm here. That was not it. My bad. Nice.
Oh, I can't.
That's fine.
Nice.
Damn. Fuck, that's in. Can you do something?
Nah, it's not in. Nice.
We got it. Right, see. Fuck. Damn. I bumped him. You got it. Nice. Damn, he was trying to do something, wasn't he? I don't think I actually managed to bump him. I think he just set himself up. I was wondering why he slowed down. Like, I should never have been able to catch up to him. Push. Come on, man. Oh. Nice. You got it. Pass mid. Oh, done. I missed. I sold. Oh! How? Oh. No.
I missed.
Oh, what? I generally thought that was it. I saw it driving off.
Yeah, it's a bit.
You can pass it. Nice, good go. Oh, your celebration's behind. Oh, I was wondering. I was wondering why you didn't have a celebration. I was like, oh, he must just not like have one. But it's like the airplane one's behind. Or is it not?
No, it's not.
Oh.
It's just standing, I think.
Seriously? You're going to stand? Oh, yeah, so auto count.
Yeah. What the hell?
Everyone just missed it. Damn, off target. Nice! Oh, I was lucky. It's a good learning lesson though. I learned not to tap boost. Up in the air, I don't know what to do with it now. Okay, control. Oh, nah, so. Oh, my days. Oh. How? I don't have 2,000 hours to get good at this game. Nah, okay, wait, let's be honest, right? You probably started getting good around the 500. Or 200 hour mark, right?
I mean by good?
Like, enough to aerial and control the ball and do some stuff, you know?
Yeah, aerial, like, doesn't take too long.
Yeah, okay. Oh, that's fine. I'm not trying to become a professional like you, you know? I'm just trying to hit the ball, huh?
I mean, it's aerial consistent. Maybe it'll take long. But
yeah, that's what I mean, like, aerial consistently.
Oh yeah, that would take long.
Oh, well then, all my dreams are crushed.
Oh my goodness, it's not like just being able to control your car, you also have to like read where the ball's gonna be.
Oh yeah. And that's the hardest part for me right now.
Yeah.
Like, I have some sense of where the ball's gonna be, but even if I do, I don't know how to get the, be the first there, you know? Like, I'm losing to other cars, which makes me... And that's why. Okay. Especially the moving balls. If it's not stationary in the air, it's really hard. Okay, I was just at the rock spot completely. Yeah, the problem, no problem, no problem. They ain't in Discord, bro.
Oh, I got pumps. Good luck.
Nice. That's fine. I was actually kind of hoping you'd do that, to be honest. I ain't going to lie, heck, that was not in the right position. No, I'm going too fast, you know what I mean? That's why I know how to tap this. What would you recommend there?
You kind of... Yeah, just hold it for a bit until you feel like you're at the right speed.
But then I never... I'm not, I can't do anything like that, bro. I was just passing it. Nice, one more pass would be great. No, he was there again. I thought I juked him already. Oh, that's his teammate. Oh. You got it. Nice.
Yep.
Oh, my. Oh no, I feel bad for it. Nah. Oh, what the fuck? How did you do that?
Pinched it.
Yeah, what the fuck? Did you do it on purpose?
Yeah, I didn't mean for it to go up like that. But...
Fuck. Is that the equivalent of cranking a 19 in Fortnite?
Maybe.
Man said maybe. I'm here. Nice. Oh yes. Nice pursuit. A Rocket League anime. How sick would that be?
I don't know.
Oh my days. Yeah, the question is whether they'll be playing it or whether they'll be in the cars actually driving the car, you know.
Depends on how that
I see you.
Oh. See him.
I think it's because you kind of did the play on those two. It's you? Should I leave it?
Yeah, I got
you
there. Nice.
No, he was there? Dickhead.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Can you get there in time? You're insane. No, he got the top bins by luck. Actually, pure luck.
I tried to backflip into
it. You did it, you did it. He literally just got led by luck. His teammate bumped into it by accident. And, like, he was just lucky, bruv. Alright.
What's going on?
Fucking hell! Beautiful aerial. I don't know why I thought that was. Okay.
Back to you.
Okay, I'm here. No, I missed! I don't understand how you guys notice the distance! I'm here, but yeah, he's gonna get it. Oh, I went too high. That was actually a decent aerial as well.
Teammates stop playing.
Yeah. I can get this.
Yeah.
Is that going in? There it is, but he's going to stop it. Oh, he left the match. His mom called him for dinner, bro. She caught him on the Xbox. What the fuck? Oh, my bad. I genuinely don't understand how you do that. Oh, he juked me. I'm going mid. Oh, by forfeit. Oh. Damn. Do we want to play ranked or do we want to keep going on ranked? Oh, did he replay finally? No, he did not.
Up to you.
Do I want to be carried to a rank? Nah, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Eventually I will, but once I think I'm good enough at aerials to go ranked and actually use it in a ranked game, then we'll play it. Yeah. But that's not going to happen for a couple. Wait, what the fuck did I just do?
What did you do?
I have no idea. I just had to press some buttons by accident. Oh, never mind. We're fine. Okay. Got one aerial there. I'll take that. I'm using the thing you taught me to do the, I fucked it up. The double jump first, you know, and like tilt forward. Yeah. Or backwards a little bit. I'm doing that thing. Nice block. These guys are decent. Come here. Haha, you tried it. Going mid. Damn it! My bad. It's because I tried the aerial shit. Actually, maybe I should have done the half flip thing there. Oh, sorry. Ah. Oh. Nice. No, he hit me midair. Oh, I didn't even see what happened there.
Thank you.
I was on my own journey, bro. I just lost this tonight. Oh, okay. I'm way too high. The double jump doesn't really let you go down, no? Or do I just have to be smarter with it? Damn. I literally fucking was there as well. If I touched that, I might have actually blocked it. Ah, yeah, I just missed. I just missed. Oh. Oh, I thought he let you have to go. That's in. Shimbery timbers. Oh, that. Okay, no, so. once often. Ah, oh, no, I'm too short. I think I'm trying to do too many new stuff at once, and it's really not working. Okay. Okay, he missed anyway. You know what? The pressure was on him, you know? The pressure we put on him. Yeah. That's why he missed. I'm staying mid.
Okay. Oh,
no. Oh, fuck. No, I was sent. Ah. Oh, okay. Well. Nice. Whoa. Bro, this guy's bumping me. No going mid. Please. Oh, you... Am I supposed to be up in the air there?
Yeah, for the most part.
What did you tell me that like 20 minutes ago, bro? No, 2 hours ago. What do you mean? I'm out here on the ground like a peasant.
Situational defense.
Okay.
Let's try.
Two... Damn. Fucking hell, man. Oh yeah, so the kid that was in the chat, he basically he was in, was it lower six? Or upper six, I can't remember. And they had their mocks, okay? And I think he didn't do too well on the mocks, but he was getting decent scores before the mocks. And for that reason they were like, oh, we don't want our school to have bad grades, so can you leave? Like, they asked him to leave because of one bad mock exam. And he was like, yeah, after talking to the professor, we got the impression, like his parents got the impression that it wasn't actually the report card, like it was more the, because he's from Russia. So they were like, you know, it's just UK racism, basically. Yeah. Nothing new. You got it. Oh, yeah. Oh, why am I hitting it? Okay, I'm going to stop trying new stuff. This is just pissing me off. I'll stick to the classics.
What's the guy smurfing?
Yeah, 1000%. Can you get there in time or no? I never know whether to help you or not, because like... Wow, you dick! I didn't blow you up, I just pushed you! You have to blow me up? I'm here. Oh, it's too fast.
Okay, maybe it's not too
fast. Why?
He just did that, whatever that was.
I think he just missed by accident.
Yeah.
No! That guy definitely tried to explode. He's gonna. Yeah, he's gonna. Oh, what the? Oh, that's in, isn't it? I can't do much here. Can you do something? Nice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, he's definitely. I don't know what he's doing.
She just had one lucky shot, I think. Oh! No! Yeah, he's great. I went up there to try and block him, or like to, like, when he hit it away, it would go in. Mm. And then, let's see. Yeah, just to be honest, so. Maybe it's just control though as well. It could be like he's disconnected or some shit.
Nah.
You think he's just bad?
Yeah. He's trying to do something that's way out of his league. Oh,
damn. Just... What? How? You are at an angle. Wait, I need to see this. Could you have done that any time you wanted?
Not any time, but it's pretty like.
Oh my god, please stop trolling, bruv. Ah, we all missed again. Yeah, this is going in. You're gonna stop it. I'm going off the wall. I'm going front. Nice. Pass. I missed. One more pass. I won't. I was gonna miss that anyways, to be honest. So. Sorry, I don't know why I took that from you. Alright. Ah! Oh, thought I could be dead.
Oh my.
Wait. No. Neo. Oh, Neo.
He was gonna touch it again.
Yeah, he was. Is that going in? You got it. Score. Why did he ricochet that off me? He knows you're good. Or you're smurfing another one. I mean, both. Nice. Got it. Nice. He definitely knows you're smurfing, bro. You got it. I'm gonna go mid. Oh, I did a. I'm above you. If you need. No, just go. Just go. See, this is where I would tap as well, because I'm like, okay, I can control myself, like a little bit better, but it's just yeah. Oh, nice. Good assist. Oh, never mind. Oh, my days. Have you done that? The one time I should have been on the ground. You can score that. I'm gonna go off the wall.
Damn.
Nope. That works. Fuck. That's a goal. We both left it on open. You were there first, to be honest. I should have stayed back.
All good, all good.
Is that in?
No.
Fucking dickhead. GG's. Ooh, I got exotic wheels. Let's go. Wait. How How do I use the credits?
Is it an add-on store?
It can be, item store, blueprints.
Blueprints might be the shout, to be honest. Oh, they actually get money now. I probably should have supported the creator. Oh well.
Oh well.
Wait, so that guy Vlad mentioned, he's decent, the YouTuber. You say he's the GOAT. By GOAT, do you mean pro player GOAT or like content creator GOAT?
Content.
Okay.
He used to be a pro.
I feel like ex-pros make some of the best content just because they know the game so well. And. He's doing something. Oh, I thought you were passing it to me. Off the wall?
Oh.
Or the ceiling?
He's got it.
Nice, good hit. Oh, I tried to fake him out. Sorry, this one's clear. I can never tell whether I should help or not. Wait! Oh! Yeah. I meant to do that. Damn, you got it. Oh no! He almost on gold that.
He actually literally tried to boom it into his own.
Nice. I missed him and the ball, really. Did he blow you up too? No, I should have recorded that. Nice, good try. He scores it though. Oh, he's a Twitch streamer as well.
Yeah.
This dude, man. Ooh, fucking hell, that's all you. Go, open goal. Yeah. We'll take that.
He's mad,
bro. He man. I'm AFK, by the way. I'm back. You got it. One more pass. Damn. How much of what you do is intentional?
Most of it.
Really? I think that's what separates us. Like, if I do something good, it's like I kinda meant to do it, but like, not fully, you know? Like, the idea was in my head, but the fact that I executed it. Sorry, I just wanted to hit you. I'm not gonna lie. I just wanted to. It was like an intrusive thought in my head. I was like, what am I heading right now? Anyway, yeah, I don't know. What'd you call that? If I actually execute it, it's completely by luck.
Yeah.
So I have no idea how. Take it. Alright, I'm not gonna hit you again. You got this. I kinda need your help to beat these guys. I don't think I can beat them. No, wait! That's the wrong move. Nice. Nah, son.
No, it's not.
Stuff. Oh, sorry. I tried to stop it as well. And I was actually up there for once. Oh, wait! It's still going! Wait! I thought they scored. I didn't know you blocked it! My bad! The fuck? I gently dropped my controller because I thought they scored. Fuck. The fuck did you block that? The hell? Alright, I'm going. These guys are actually decent as well. Do you want to rematch these guys?
I don't mind.
I reckon we could beat them if I wasn't trolling. Yeah, let's rematch these ones. If we can. And that drop. They might leave though. Oh, shit, they've left. Never mind. I guarantee you this guy fell asleep, probably. I can't think of any other reason.
That's what I'm thinking. I don't know what's going on.
Do we call him or no?
I might not stay on much too long, to be fair.
Yeah, I kind of want to go to bed.
I'm tired.
Yeah.
Another game or so.
Yeah, let's do one more. Let's end on a win and then we'll call it a night.
Okay.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, wait, that helped you. See, I can't even see you there, you know? Like, I can't see what your car is doing. Because my eyes are on the ball. Or the... You got it. Go. Damn. Well, you wait to see what they would do.
I wasn't sure what that last guy was doing.
Do you want to turn on boost for the last game or no? Let's go.
Yeah,
up to you. These guys don't seem great. Nah, it's up to you. These guys don't seem that good, but just for you to have fun, I guess. Don't really know. What the fuck did you just do? Was that intentional? Like, skill at 1-10, how intentional was that?
I messed up the first touch, then I tried to like block him, so the second part was intentional.
Oh my god.
The first part wasn't.
That? Oh, thank god.
Tried to score that.
Yeah. Wait, what happened there?
I messed up.
Okay,
coach.
Could you 2v1 these guys if you...
Yeah, probably.
Oh, well, you just did.
Yeah.
You didn't even do much. Yeah, was that intentional?
I meant to block him. I didn't mean for it to go in.
Ah, okay.
You kind of did me a favor, I guess.
Oh wait, I don't help you anymore. I'm gonna stay mid.
Chilling. I'm still really not using boost. Bingo.
Okay.
I didn't need any boost for that whole thing.
What the fuck?
They were just, I don't know what they were doing.
They were just following all over you, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing with the tapping boost thing. It's such a waste, but I just keep doing it. Hey, GG's. Call that a night because I am tired as fuck.
Yeah, cool.
Oh my god. I don't know whether I should watch the Made in Abyss movie or one of the newer ones. That's only one episode. I should have just watched that movie ages ago, bro.
Yeah, you should have, to be honest.
Do I need to watch season one or do they do like a recap kind of thing?
I don't think they recap.
Shit. I remember most of it. Like, you know, they went down the abyss, they met Ozai, they did the thing, you know.
You definitely don't remember it.
Okay, bro.